To whom it may concern, my name is John Steinberg II. I'm a student at UBC majoring in psychology. I'm 15 years old. I'm what many call a child genius, but I'm no genius. I have no clue where I am. My cell phone doesn't work. I've had no communication with others for the past 2 days. I found refuge in this little bunk cabin, but I'm quickly becoming dehydrated. I lived a short, but happy life. If you're reading this letter, I'm probably dead. I love my family. My brothers. My sisters. My parents. And Colleen Adams. I woke up completely unaware of my surroundings. I'm living in a ghost town. It scares me as it is in perfect condition. But there isn't a soul in sight. Sometimes, I see glimpses of those who lived here in the past. Playing and taunting me, teasing me, making fun of me, but I think it's the lack of food, sleep, and water that are causing these visions, these hallucinogenic images in my mind. I swear something's been following me, a creature in the night with a taste for blood. Please pass this letter on to my parents if you're reading this. John Steinberg II and Mary Eisenhower. Tell them I love them. Sincerely, John Steinberg II.
I don't know who will be reading this, but my name is Zach Lirenman. This place is evil. I arrived here alone, and I have no clue how I got here or why I'm here. There's something following me. At first, I thought it was a cougar, or a bear, or some sort of animal. But then, the laugh. Oh, that laugh. Time means nothing to me. My mind is skipping time. find myself doing irrational things. Today, at 6:30, Saturday, May 21st, 2011, I will be at the dock, weights tied to my ankles, and if there's no one there within 5 minutes, I will jump into the lake and drown myself before this creature of the night finds me.
I'm already dead.
You murdered a policeman. Get away with it.